your balls are gonna be so blown away.
Okay, so I walk out my front door. This Dan side by side. He's got fancy wheels and tires on it. I'm jealous. I'm gonna get him in a minute. Brandy's got the Jeep, gonna tow that thing. And then if you swing to the left, you see warfighter truck, red truck, lots of stuff on it. And then you see Dan. This, I feel bad for my neighbors, but I have to get stuff out. Yep, we are gonna head to Super Bog. It's gonna be good. Okay, so it is the next morning. We got in late last night. It's pretty dark, so it's hard to take the videos, but so we got Dan's set up over there. I'm there, Ryan's there, Ryan's dad's there, and I believe Ryan's sister, that's her boyfriend. But we got trucks lined up to kind of keep us safe when everybody does our crazy night riding. You can see we have the jacuzzi set up, however, it looks like there's a hole in it, so that is not good. Then we got the new addition. So Dan found this for his generator because he just spent $1 million on a generator. He's like, oh, I'm gonna get a cover for it, that way if it rains or anything, it won't be a problem. And it's super cool. It's got like a little skirt you can put down so you can hide your cords and everything, that way they don't get wet. You can see my attempt. I tried to put an extra gas tank in it so it would last longer. However, because it's gravity fed, it fed too much fuel and flooded the carburetor. So I'm still working on that. So Dan's got his Jeep and side-by-side over there. And what they're doing is Andrew, my neighbor, he's gonna pull up in a little bit. So we're saving that spot for him. Then we got people over there in the corner, but we just had too many people to shove in this one spot. Plus they got like little kids. They don't wanna, they wanna have an area for the little children to play without getting ran over by anybody. But, also, what's up?
And also, they don't want their little kids to get trampled by big kids.
Yeah, there's that as well, buddy. All right, so hopefully, we have a good time today. It's gonna be good. Okay, I think we have everybody here. Generator generating so good. We got the kids working on the commander because it went into limp mode and they messed with it. I think it just had loose battery connections. And then Andrew's got his stuff set up. Their XMR. Brand, they're getting ready to smash it today. It's gonna be the first time they've done any riding at Hogwaller. And then, so we got going on over here. Well, besides all the princesses being princesses and the dogs being a dog. And then. This is the best spot in the camp right here. All this prettiness going on. All these princesses. Reed's been out in the four wheeler a little bit, but so we haven't even really gone on a ride yet because we were, you can see Dan. So we've been adjusting shocks to give it a little bit more height because we got a f-ing super expert mechanic here and he's mechanicking and then Zach's standing. But yeah, so we lifted mine a little bit just to give it a little bit more height. And then they had shit going with theirs. So they were working on it. Yeah, it's good stuff. But this is our camp. It's pretty glorious right now. It's pretty big. It's good. We got a compound.
Okay, baby, then be drunk out in the yard 2 a.m.
tired?
No.
No? So we've made it to Gator Hole after riding around. What's up?
You like that short wheelbase going around that corner?
Oh, it's so much better than the Viking. Oh my gosh. That and this has power steering. The Viking power steering broke. Oh, that's a big Defender.
Oh, I can't wait to see that. Oh.
Oh, that's, I don't know what you're talking about.
20 years. How's it going, buddy? Bring them!
floating. Oh man.
Are you sure that?
I don't know, we're gonna see what Daddy does.
I'm not gonna go in there. Everybody hold your hat.
lights. So it is dinner time. We got the children's.
Oh, hey.
Dexter's eating the
non-spicy.
Non-spicy, aka baby noodles.
And I'm still dying.
Bailey's eating El Spicy because she tries to be an adult. There you go. Ryan made steak, but he didn't make enough for everybody because he's selfish. So, stand. Oh my goodness. That's not going to be at all. So he's going to use your pellet grill. It's like a small pellet grill. That's yummy. What are those?
Blaze.
Man, it's going to taste like
terrible. Marinated in a smokehouse.
Oh, it's going to be super gross.
Jack Daniel's smokehouse, yeah.
With asparagus, it's going to be gross, I would imagine.
Mashed potatoes.
Oh my goodness. So that's a badass pellet smoker. Hey, smoke. I'm going to buy one, I think, because that's real small and you can take it anywhere, put it on a plastic table. It's perfect. Let me go
they
see.
Do good.
They do good?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He's used it a bunch of times. He says they are amazing. So
they do a good brisket, too.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
How long do the pellets last?
It burns through very minimal pellets, man.
So your
really.
Pellets go in there? Oh, it's not bad. Oh, it's a pretty big basket. It's not bad at all.
Like when you're on the smoking, mm-hmm. you can put a brisket on, go away 4 or 5 hours.
And it's fine?
And it's still fine, yeah. There'll be like this much pellets left in it.
Oh,
that's good.
That's not bad. But either way, either I'm going to buy one or I'm going to steal this. And then come over here because it is dinner time. And Brandy made dinner today because we split it up. So each family makes dinner. I think Stephanie's gonna make. You're making chili tomorrow. Are you eating? What are you eating? You're eating adult or baby?
Adult.
Adult. What are you eating? Adult baby. Or baby?
Baby.
Baby.
Baby. He's an adult, so he probably an adult.
Second.
You're an adult. There's mine over there. I had to wait because I'm a child. But also, I'm eating the adult. It's just hot as. So, but yeah, there's the Dins.
Right,
we have so much. I'm gonna eat that tomorrow for breakfast. And it gets so hard after coffee.
Sure. Getting ready to go for a ride. Dexter driving. Jamie and Ryan. Handsome man.
Tired.
Dex and Bailey.
Dex and Bailey.
Thank you.
The tired hot tub. We need to find the leak, but she's done us real good.
Oh, Alan, your balls are gonna be so blown away. He said, all right, never mind.
There, I'll freeze for you, right? Now you're free.
It's real deep, Dad. You're going to get your hand wet. Look, your arm and everything. Unless I can get over there. I got to go around. You can't go to the right. It's steep.
So it's vinyl morning. We gotta pack up and go home.
I'm not ready.
I'm so tired.
Mm-hmm. Mm, we stayed out way too late last night.
What time did we get back?
3:15 a.m.
In the a.m.? Gosh darn.
My body trying to wake me up at 7 o'clock.
Yeah, it was horrible.
I think it's because we don't have the blackout curtains up anymore. So yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, and then you can see, because we went on the adult ride, it's harder to record those. Dang. It is covered in yucks. It was so much fun.
We're leaving. Look at all them people behind us.
Oh, you can't.
You can't.
No, I meant the bus.
Well, we have made it back. So Stephanie's already driven the truck around the house, so it's in the back. We gotta get this to its spot. We're gonna back Dan's camper down in there so he could dump his poop, and then we'll go from there.